Hello friends, I am Saranya. Inik nam paakapora 9th standard maths chapter 2 exercise 2.8. First one, represent the following numbers in the scientific notation. So nam pona video la paatha mari notations eppadi pirikkanum paathom la rule and the rule inga apply panna porom. Enna kuduthirukanga 5 6 9 4 3 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 0s kuduthirukanga. So eppome indha ma scientific notation porrona and the value into 10 power podnom. Na sonna 10 power plus or minus an eppadi podnom, back la zeros varudhu, back la zeros vanda power la plus. First rule idu therinjuchu. So idu neenga eppadi ezhuda poringa, enna number kuduthirukanga and the number mattum ezhudunga. Okay va, number zeros la ezhudadinga. 1 5 6 9 4 3 first adu ezhudidnum. Okay va, adhe maadhiri notation ezhudittu first digit liye point vechirunga. Starting la enna pannum, point vekkanum into 10 nu potturunga. Idu compulsory rule. Idukapra namba values eppadi kandupidikkiradhu namma inga paakalam. Inga point vechirukom, inga edana point vechirukom. Okay, inga irundhu evlo digit vandu inga irundhu point ku move aayirukkenu paakanum. Okay va, so nama point paakumbodhu 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 9 10 11, so point ku appra evlo digit irukku, 11 digit irukku, so adanal 10 power 11. Clear ah? Next sum polama. So 2000 2000 2000.57, idhila nama enna panna porom, idhila nadula zero irukku, adanal unga problem e illa. So front la irundha mattum dhaan negative, nadula irundhal last la irundhal unga positive dhaan, problem e illa. So first numbers ezhudanum, last la zeros irundha vittralam, but nadula zeros irundha vidakoodadhu. So first and the number enna irukku adu ezhudikonga, 2000.57. Inga point kuduthirukanga, so point kuduthunda point vechi dhaan nama move panni power podanum. Point illana nama direct ah first digit la poittu meedhi digit values count panni ezhudanum. Okay va, inga point kuduthirukangala, nama basic ah and point enga kondu varanum, first digit kondu varanum. Evlo digit move pannirukom paarenga, 1 2 3 digit move pannirukom la, appo inda 2.00057 into 10 power 3 evlo digit ku point move pannirukomo adhaan present pananum. Next third one. So inga pathingala front la zeros varudhu, appa compulsory ah theriyum nammalku power la enna varum, minus varum. First value enna irukku, 6. Okay va, namba inga zeros la theviye kedaiyadhu, point vekkiradunal namba zeros vandu inga oru zero eduthu ezhudikkrom, but zero ezhudunna avasiyam kedaiyadhu, inga point namba mention pandradunala inga zero present pannirukom. So 6.0 into 10 varaikum ungalku theriyum. Ippa namba enga irundhu count pannum, point inga vechirukom la, anga irundhu inga irundhu evlo digit ku move aadhu paarenga, 1 2 3 4 5 6 7. Okay va, so nama enna solna point enga vekkromo adha thavuthu evlo digits irukko adha power la ezhudikonga. 7 digits irukku, 1 2 3 4 5 6 7, point inga irundhu inga move aayirukla 6 ku, so evlo digit move aayirukna, 7 digit, inga irundhu inga 6 ku move aana point 7, print la move aanadala power la minus. Clear? Next fourth sum. Fourth sum pathina 0.00090000002. Idhiliyum front la zeros vandirukku, so power negative. So first irukkira numbers apdiye present panikka porom. Okay va, point vandu inge irukku, namba vandu inge enga move panna porom, indha 9 pakka move panna porom. So appo evlo digit move pandra paanga, 1 2 3 4, 4 digit move pandrom. So 9 point and the values appdiye ezhudittu front la zeros nal na pannom, power la minus 4. Clear? Thank you.